Once again, we have Via Green Communication.
Next part of the